Well, that won't work. I was kind of hoping I could stack them on top of each other, but that won't be any good. May even be able to just drive up here as well. Yep, awesome. I'll go grab the trailer. Good to know I don't need the other crane. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get under it. Not at this point. There we go. I don't want you to turn that way, trailer. So this one's definitely longer than I expected it to be. That's where I want to go in. It really doesn't matter where on the trailer I pack them, as long as they're in the trailer.
Let's go.
This crane doesn't really like this, does it? There we go. It's up. Go. Perfect. Honestly, I didn't think I would be able to get in and out with this. I thought once the truck was down there, that'd be it. It was stuck there. Now, the challenge of getting this up there so I can unload the cargo. If I can get the front of the bandit pointing up, then I can pull it up with the Tatarin. That may be good enough. There we go. Got it. Done. Invasion is complete. The crates hold nothing but junk. Looks like one of the locals has illegally dumped trash there. Although, I'm sure the government has played a role in it. Well, we've done a good deed anyway. Here's your reward. Hey there, Picky Chips, how you doing? Now I just need to get this trailer and truck back down. There we go. Easy. I'll be finishing off this map today. The contract that is displayed on screen now is the last one I have to do. And I've done most of it, done half of it. Almost need to refill. Once my fuel tank gets to below 10 or 10 litres or below, I can empty the roof rack. So we'll wait until we're there. No point leaving a litre or two in the roof rack. Get up onto the bridge. And once again, the camera angle's terrible here. Surely it's something they know about, that camera, and they know it's a terrible angle. It's something that definitely needs fixing. See through the road, so no point pointing the camera down into the valley. I really should have checked, was I passing any wood? No, good. Because I'm needing wood framing for the next part. That looks like wood framing there too, but whether I've already grabbed it. I'm gonna grab the 8-slot trailer and get some wood. Next. Not with this truck. I think it was this one, I think. now I'll head along the main road until I get to that corner. I'll go down there and pick up the wood framing as I pass them. If that one's already gone, I'll take a detour and grab that one as well, and then I'll deliver them all there. Hopefully the trailer's fine to do this. I know this trailer is absolutely terrible with hitting things and getting the legs stuck, but I'm hoping behind this huge strong truck it'll be fine. Actually, I won't do that first. I'll still use this long trailer, but I'll go to the sawmill on the other map first, because I do have a heap of logs stored there which I can convert into the wood planks that I need. If I happen to not have enough there, then I'll do this. Leave these markers just in case I do need them, then I don't need to replace them. I don't want to go close enough to that one to clear it, which it did anyway. I'm not sure how many wooden planks I've got left in this place. I also don't need to worry about fuel. Might even bring this fuel trailer back with me. So I don't need that here. Go. Bring the fuel trailer back to the garage to sell. I've been up here before, but I can't remember what I was carrying last time. Oh, that's right, paper factory, the lactose, I think it was. Was it lactose? It was something from the paper factory onto the next island. Had to take 16, so I used this trailer twice. This time I need even more, so... But I know this truck is capable of it. also got an awesome fuel tank, and it's extremely good on fuel for the being such a huge truck. There's the garage. Not gonna worry about going in. I'll stop the trailer out the front and I'll come grab it with another truck. At some point. That's good enough. I might reverse into this place because it'll make it easier to get out. I'll reverse out. Whether I reverse in or out doesn't really matter.